Keeping Up 2011 presents the best housekeeping departments of 2011. Novotel Amsterdam City. Hotel and Congress Center Papendal Arnhem. Citizen M, Amsterdam Airport. Eden, Amsterdam American Hotel. Tulip Inn, The Value. Palace Hotel, Noordwijk aan Zee. Welcome to Keeping Up 2011. It was a job like any other. They wanted me to gather some dirt on these characters. The problem is that they wanted to keep their own hands clean. That's where I come into the picture. I'm a hotel inspector, or as some of you call me, the mystery guest. Checking a hotel room is never easy. Before I enter a room, I feel like a bridegroom waiting at the altar for a blind date. It's gonna be tough, knowing these housekeepers are the best in their business. Time to shed some light on this problem. I need to think fast. Faster than a fat kid at a cake buffet. This I do best with my good old friend, James's son. Sometimes all rooms look really clean. But experience has taught me never to trust a clean-looking room. Just when you think one's all right, it can turn out to be a squeaky wheel that wins. But this time, it looks like all contenders are cut out of the same mold. It's gonna be the difference between hot and red hot. Thinking of the good times at the Barbizon, friendly faces at Hotel L'Empire, and the helping hands at the Bilderberg, fellas, housekeeping is vital. Keep up the good work. Innovative. Enterprising. Quality. Responsible stewardship. Cleanliness. Team spirit. Indispensable. Hospitality. The best of. Six finalists. One winner. Keeping Up 2011. And here's your host, Sander de Heer.